You were never gonna really tell me that you cheated on her, were you?
You never told me the whole story about your dad in the car. What's the point? I want to share everything with you, Maggie. The good and the bad.
Okay, I'm not here to judge you for things that happened in the past. I am here to help you heal.
Her name is Alex.
Ride or die.
Anyway, we're having a party, a wedding shower on Sunday, and you probably can't make it, but I thought maybe I would invite you.
Oh, so you are
the woman I'm going to marry.
And she's tough, and she's just beautiful. She's so beautiful.
This is my girlfriend, Maggie.
Things have changed.
I want you to know that you are the greatest gift I could receive.
I love you.
Don't ask me to witness it.
I am an adult woman, and I am happy in my own skin. I am so fortunate that I am surrounded by people who value and cherish me.
Alex, my money's on you, girl.
Yes, thanks, me too. I finally understand. I don't need you to see me or to get me or to even like me. I don't need anything from you. I'm already good.